So I bought the Garmin Striker 4 fish finder, and I didn't have a box. I didn't have a box in the store, a carrying case. And I wanted a hard case, not the soft bag that it comes through. So I did some digging and found some different things and different boxes that people made. So I made something a little different. It's got the bracket on top to hold the fish finder. It's got a quick connect right here. Everything's stored in here. You can lock it. It's a hard case, waterproof. This may be watertight, maybe not waterproof, but everything's right in here. You got your transducer for ice fishing. You'll probably keep that on the PVC, but everything stores right in this little box. Super freaking handy. Pull this out. Connect your batteries. Battery. And I ran it up through here, through this. This is a watertight. Cinch it down. Move it around, and you tighten it. And that rubber grommet in there cinches tight around the wires, and it becomes watertight. This way, you can't move it. All right. Pretty easy. Clip it on. Put this way, hook up the power, boom, quick connect, hook that up. And the reason I did, I left this long wire out like this, so when I have it on the boat, I have another bracket. This way I can have the battery like on the floor, somewhere away from me, and have this up by the steering wheel or wherever I want it. I got enough cordage to do that. There we are. Ready to rock and roll. You're ice fishing. Close that up. Set this right in the snow. You don't gotta worry about anything getting wet. This isn't gonna go down the hole. Turn it off, just connect that, just connect it on the back, take your wire off, just connect your Garmin, put it back away, just stow it. Wire, you don't gotta put it up tight, plenty of room on the side. Throw in the transducer in there now, it'll fit. Again, you're probably not gonna put it in here because if you're ice fishing, it'll be on the half inch PVC pipe, most likely. But if you do want it in there, there's room. Cinch it up, you can lock it, watertight, carrying handle, ready to go. Fish finder, all set.